Hi, this lesson is on how to count intervals. Intervals are the distance between two notes on the musical staff. To count an interval, count the bottom note as one, and then count every line and space until you reach the top note. One, two, three, four, five. This interval is a fifth. Here's another one. Bottom note, one, two, three, four, five, six. Intervals can involve notes that include ledger lines. You still count every line and space. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The interval of an eighth is also called an octave. One more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.